coming step by step.
Yeah. Thank you very much. Thank you. My brother John and I wrote the song for Huey Lewis. Anyway, this next song, my brother and I also wrote it, but we didn't give this one away. We're glad for that. It's called Mandolin Rain. Thank you very much. I'd like to tell y'all right now that we're being recorded by Radio One. So if you'd like to make your presence felt, have your, you know, your relatives hear you on the radio. Thank you.
Southwest Virginia town of the rich commands. I fell in love with an Appalachian young girl. She lived in long line of little roadhouses on the side of an old strip mining hill. She walked along on a jagged ridge. She looked as far as she could see. The hills out there so up and down. Oh, it's as far as the next big wheel. Anytime I see her face on the street in my heart and head. Another time in another place, feel her in my heart still. Every time I see her face on the street in my heart and head. I see her in my mind. Sounds on the window display. Got her changing about every other day. Something about a change the way I feel. But outside it could always remain that way. She walked along on a jagged ridge. She told me she was thinking of me. But every time I tried to take her away, she always ran back to the rocks and the trees. Every time I see her face on the street and I'm out of here. Every time another place, keep her in my heart still. Every time I see her face on the street and I'm out of the bed, I see her in my mind and then I go down the road not to be. Oh, I thought I'm rotten. Oh, my God, I'm rotten again.
Appalachian coal mining country for y'all. It's called The Road Not Taken from our second record. We'd like to do a song by another band named The Band. And we'd like to add a little local color to it. Bring out a friend of ours from right over here, Mr. Paul Carrick. We'll sing some with us. Not rehearsed.
Oh, no.
We could never do that. No, it would be.
Oh, no.
It wouldn't be right. It wouldn't be fitting. Well, here we go. So this is a song called The Wait.
Just need a place I can lay my head. Hey, mister, can you tell me where a man might find a bed? Just plain and shook his head, no, it was all the same. Take a load off me, take a load off me, take a load off. Just don't look and don't do it on a Sunday.
know she's out there somewhere. Well, on the western side, western skyline. Well, I know she's out there somewhere.
I know she's out there somewhere.
Well, on the western skyline.
On the western skyline.
Lonely women say prayer.
Lonely women say prayer.
On the western skyline.
On the western skyline.
Well, I know she's out there somewhere.
Noses and noses are out there somewhere.
On that western skyline.
On that western skyline.
Lonely women say prayer.
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 Oh,
To do a song that pays homage in a very sarcastic way to some of our American, great American anti-heroes like Jimmy Swaggart. I have sinned, that's right. Praise the Lord. Oh, that's true. Jim and Tammy Baker and Ollie North, all of us. The song is called The Defenders. Defenders of the Flag. We'll be right back. Christ has never stood a chance. I started playing the piano about 16 years ago. And the reason I did it was because there was this one guy that I heard on the radio that inspired me, made me want to quit my job that I had at the Safeway store in Virginia Beach, Virginia, bagging groceries to come out and play some rock and roll music. His name was Leon Russell.
Seen another night.
big bottle. Oh, I can't leave it behind. The mighty London crowd.